Hospital.
Ya, masih ini ya, masih seputar tentang pertanyaan ini.
Gimana Pak sakitnya?
Hospital.
Hospital. Raise your hand, Kak Ade.
Hospital. The hospital is your
forward.
Masih tentang alatnya. Iya, masih tentang alatnya kan, biar enggak nyampulin.
The hospital is in the northwest.
The hospital is in the northwest. What does it mean, Mr. Sura?
Rumah sakit berada di timur timur barat laut.
Di barat laut
berdiri. Di barat laut kita tuh.
Karena kita berbicara dari tempat kita berdiri. Ya. What about the Sun Road?
Sun Road.
Cari dulu.
Sun Road, Mr. Adi.
Sun Road is here and the north.
Ya. Nah, ini baru benar Kak Adi. Sun Road is to the north. Now, where is the library?
Where is library?
Ibu Kadek.
The library is in the east.
In the
perpustakaan berada di timur laut.
Very good. Now, where is the zoo?
Zoo.
Kajuri.
In the southwest.
Condition please.
Kebun binatang berada di barat daya.
Ya. How about the cinema? Kak Kurnia.
The cinema is in the southeast.
Indonesian please.
Bioskop berada di sebelah tenggara.
Berada di tenggara. What about? Okay, now we are standing between. Ada kata baru sekarang. We are now standing between school and the park.
Kamu sekarang berada di school.
Ya, between itu di antara. Now we are standing between the school and the park. Jadi kita berdiri di sana. Where is the mayor's office?
Mayor office. Mayor office is in the west.
Very good. What about the temple?
Temple. The temple is.
Ibu Nyoman, coba Ibu Nyoman, pasti bisa Ibu Nyoman.
The temple is to the east.
Ya, to the east. Correct. To the east. And what about the market? Ih, Bu Nyoman sekarang mau pergi ke pasar ini. Where is the market, Pak Ani? Eh, Bu Ayan? Where is the market?
Market.
The market is
In the south east. Oh ya, tadi saya lupa menanyakan Bu Nyoman. Bahasa Indonesianya apa tuh tadi Bu Nyoman?
The temple is.
Apa artinya itu? Pura.
Pura berada di
Temple di timur. Dan Bu Ayan sekarang tadi market.